Hello. Welcome to the Detroit Experience. I'm an android and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
My little girl. Wait. You're sending an android?
All right, ma'am. You need to go.
You can't do that. You. Why aren't you sending a real person?
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing at everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the balcony. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Have you tried its deactivation codes?
The first thing we tried. Listen, saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it. come any closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please! I'm begging you!
Go! Hi, Daniel!
No.
My name is Connor!
How do you know my name?
I know a lot of things about you. I've come to get you out of this. You need to trust me and let me help you.
I don't want your help. Nobody can help me. All I want is for all this to stop. I just want all this to stop.
Are you armed? Yes, I have a gun.
Drop it.
No sudden moves or I'll shoot. There. No more gun. Replace you, and you became upset. That's what happened, right?
I thought I was part of the family. I thought I mattered. But I was just their toy. Something to throw away when you're done with.
He's losing blood. If we don't get him to a hospital, he's going to die.
All humans die eventually. What does it matter if this one dies now?
I'm going to apply a tourniquet!
Don't touch him! Touch him and I'd kill you!
You can't kill me! I'm not alive! I know you and Emma were very close. You think she betrayed you, but she's done nothing wrong.
She lied to me! I thought she loved me. But I was wrong. She's just like all the other humans.
Daniel, no!
Listen. I know it's not your fault. These emotions you're feeling are just errors in your software.
No. It's not my fault. I never wanted this. I love them, you know? But I was nothing to them. Just a slave to be ordered around. I can't stand that noise anymore. Tell that helicopter to get out of here.
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine.
I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go.
That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt.
I don't want to die.
You're not going to die. You're just going to talk. Nothing will happen to you. You have my word.
Okay. I trust you. You lied to me, Connor.
You lied to me.